around the edges, obviously, but very talented. They then reappeared back in Europe alone about a year or so later and blinded to going forward. They won Brits Bar Battle of Pants last year, and it's easy to see why.